There is an issue here that is bothering all of us. So I'm going to hit it head on. Bond notes are coming. I don't like them. I don't like why they should be brought. I don't like anything around them. But I am now saying they are still coming. Now, when I go to God, when I have said, I have a thorn in my flesh, and I go to God not once, not twice, but three times, and God says, my grace is sufficient for you. Amen. Then I change my whole psyche. It doesn't mean that I like the thorn in the flesh, but I embrace the thorn in the flesh. Because in my weakness, I'm made strong. Oh, God's power is made perfect in my weakness. From now onwards, go and embrace the bond note. What we need to understand is that there is a spiritual dimension. The spiritual dimension does not make the bond note right. The spiritual dimension makes God supreme, God sovereign, God right, God gracious, God all-powerful. God has taken the foolish things of this world to confound the wise. God has taken the weak things of this world to confound the mighty. Why? Because he wants to remain God and God alone. So in the advent that the bond notes would not come because Dr. Mnyeza stood and said, this is a wrong idea. Can you imagine what kind of celebration around me and the glory that will come around me will be? Because here is a man who stood. He is our hero. The focus shifts from God and the focus shifts to man. God does not want our hope and our faith hanging on men because we are fickle, we are weak, we are unreliable. There is something that is hidden behind that which looks not so right. Because what the enemy intends for evil, God is bringing something that will redeem us right now. We can't sit there and stand there and say, look, I'm not going to touch it. I'm not going to do anything. Let me just tell you that we're going to go through this deep tank. We're going to go through this bath. We're going to go through this trial. We're going to have to take this cup, not because it is the right cup in the way it is designed. Because we have a God who is sovereign. We have a God who stands on the throne. We have a God who has directed our path. We have a God who is the Alpha and the Omega. We have a God who has already known the end from the beginning. And he knows why he has allowed this thing to happen. Yeah. This thing here called bond note is not from God. It's a messenger from Satan to buffet us. Wait for it to come. I have embraced it. Let me tell you, I'm waiting for it. Actually, they're delaying. For when I have been weak, I then have become strong. Because what? Because my strength is made perfect in your weakness. That's what the Lord says. There is a place of protection. There is a place of provision. There is a place of progress for those who are in the Goshen of the Almighty God. Those who stand or who stay, or those who are under the shadow of his wings. Behind this, let me just tell you, behind this bond note thing, there is actually a breakthrough for all of us. So I'm bringing hope for you. God has allowed this to happen for a specific purpose. Go out there and move through this. God will make his strength so perfect in this weakness that we are going through. Amen. Amen.